just like before the game, I just tried to make sure that the day was gonna be my best game of the year, and I just tried to visualize myself making plays, and it came out true.
Oh, absolutely, man. And you know, only being a sophomore right now, where do you go from here? How do you build off of this performance, and you know, how do you continue growing as a player?
Just weight room every day, all season. Since last year when we lost this game, we've been in the weight room since the next Monday. So that's what we're going to do this year, and we're going to get this B-Conference championship.
And just one last question. I know you guys only have 5 seniors right now. You know, pretty young team, already having the experience of winning a championship, going, you know, next year up to the B-Conference, as you mentioned before. How big is it to get this experience, get this championship victory in your life?
It's really good, because I know when my class and the class before me, we become seniors, we're going to be a force to be reckoned with.
Absolutely, Cam. Congrats again. Appreciate the time, man.